So this is where we are, guys. As you can see, I get the swing arm completely off the car, integral link to that bushing over there, and the new parts I'm gonna replace, and of course I remove the rotor and the caliper with the bracket. They are hanging both together on a spring, so this way we got way more room behind the wheel bearing to remove the four E14 bolts that are holding it in place. You need this socket, as I said, this is E14.
Thank you. Thank you.